I don't think it gets her level, right? Gets her closer. Skill. Is he only level? Alright, so now we're back to the situation we saw before. Skip. It's pretty cool. Supplies, Carl. Juno wants to take you somewhere. Is that good? It's the mouse for the spider. Throw the mouse away. Okay, there we go. It's these weird. Stone singer there, it's like. This is the dredge headstone. Headstone where the dredge room. Speak soft. I'm so curious about this. Why did silver. See. But mainly, Son, do we have this solution? Trick him and think he's dead. So very, it's a cool cliff. Very green. Sure. All right, so now to crafters. Well, we can go to heroes. I was there before, or not. Let's go to heroes first, because I think crafters accelerates the plot, maybe? My good friends. I'll start for 3 days. I think promotions can heal. I'm going to look that up. Because if it does, definitely. Let's see. Sorry, this is a little... Okay. So, promotion won't heal. We'll just boost up their stats. They'll still be... Ogre, you're so good. Shield Master. So good. Definitely promote. Yeah. Okay. So we're definitely gonna have that. Don't have a ton of fives just to like throw around. So this really sucks up. Order. Let's get her to here. Exertion. Keep her. do. Maybe we'll see what our final. Go to level 4. One's level. It's not. It'd be my. I don't know if a replacement is what? 10 and 17. How much exertion is better? So, Bill. Just gets in the so. So he goes up to 4. I don't think it's terrible. I think that's right. Let's look at this. Oh yeah, this is some money. Clamor has this armor. His ability can now be 5. Versus 6. 6 that can be boosted up. What's Moger? Excuse me. Oh, but if Moger had crazy with his ability. Right? Yeah. Because that'll be break attack plus 2. So if he's doing. He was doing 7 break special ability. Yeah, I think we gotta give them start of the I'm gonna set up these guys and then I'm gonna take a quick break to fuel and tackle this final step. Right, so give item. Ivor can get. It's not good. So, with taking that away, is that good? I should look at these guys. So, he has 3 plus strength. He's just so good at strength. But yeah, we gotta have Moger. Have Ivor in there. It's level 5. So, I mean, he could do some strength. Just, I like having Rook as a super strong ranged or ranged. Instead. One. So does that mean some? Whoa. Oh, right. Shoot. It's a level 5, so keep it the way it is. Take. Plus one strength, plus one level. I think we have to keep that with her. Team. to dodge strike attacks. I don't think. Okay, I think this is our final party. Level anybody else up? That's how it ends. As far as levels. Alright, let's. Ooh, let's check our items. Obsidian. Knock back on strength attacks of 4. Sick. Alright, we'll take a quick break, like I said. I'll leave the creepy. Okay. Back to ourselves. Silver. Special silver. I haven't really talked much with the Lent since the very beginning. There's some plot stuff. Or events that encounters come up with her. Ever since Frostfiller, she's kind of invincible. I haven't really had her fighting because I'd leave and have hangups about fighting people. So it's kind of been on the sideline. Which is unfortunate. I really liked her a bit more in other playthroughs. Too powerful. Think about it, but I'm There's no time for thinking. Yeah, we're gonna make sure rook is the arrow. Because this has really been Rook's story, which is there's been other characters coming in and out. He deserves to shoot the arrow. I really like her speech, though. It's really good. And yeah, I was totally swayed by this the last time. Let's talk to Hardy. See you. Echo. Awesome. There's not actually a rest function, but it's let us look at our party one last time, so take a look at this. Half time. Let's see if we can. Oh, and Gunnif's healed up. So what does this change? What do we... Oh, right. Let's see where it puts us in stats. Teen strength. 10. Power is just a it's 11:17. We're missing some stuff here. Alright, so we've got... We're fine. It's in the line. We have... Five. Could give... Oh, right. So we have this. Oh. This makes sense. Let's give it to go. That might be our final party. Unless they force me to take off. As the 10% is 2 strength damage. Let's double check the this time. Here, supplies. Yeah, let's do this. Warning on the stream. Let's see what I said right. Let's try it. Lessen the load on my CPU. Okay. Yeah, OBS right now. It's just taking up 20 to 20%. Anyway, stats. Okay. Much isolated. Oh yeah, okay, so yeah, they do force us to take her. It's not, let's see. So, who do we take, kind of? First one has been with us. AoE damage you can do single stuff. It does have heavy impact. It's too strong. It's one strength. It's too brave. 17 versus same stats. Excuse me. It's definitely. It's and 20% chance of two times is pretty. Three string. Did this before. Is that? Yep, okay. This is our. Let's do this. Is it 15, 16? 17. Still keep. This is like their tower. Though your what do we got? We got 16 oven shield. Worry. Big worry is that I'll work to it. I think we'd go up against this Huawei team. This is our front attack. What? Set to be back as much as possible. Let's go. Hello, we're coming. Oh, a couple more. I think we rest. It's not. Cannot use the hero until there's no chance of missing. We gotta get his. His armor down to 15. I think that is a priority. However. Shield smash goes, and then this guy. Okay. That's nothing. It is something. It's great. Dredge stone. Alright. Let's break through his armor. Let's get him down. Ah. 6 damage. That's how we do that. Melora's coming in next. What's he got? I don't think. We do this. I think I know. Alright, so I kinda wanna thin the ranks a little bit, but this doesn't. Great shots. So I'll move him up here. I'll need to be buttered. Huh. Yes, we got that. She can not live. We're gonna rest. It's coming in, but what's he got? He'll bring the pain. Yeah, that's nice. Stunned. Whoa! That was huge. Okay. Yeah, I wish old Gil was here. There are less of them now, so. Oh yeah, we should be awesome. I don't know. Where do we find this guy? Understood, but still. Oh, that's really too bad. standing right in my way. It's my shield guy. Jeez. Can you get with this? No more willpower. Rest up, buddy. Shield guy coming in. Nice. Ah, that critical himself. Again, we get these guys out of the way, we get some willpower. Really? Elevator's next. Really don't like it. Really that, but what can you do? Some shields? Straight up. Doesn't do for a little bit. Elevator goes before work. Jesus, guys. Do this any more poorly right now? Oh, I did not see those. Yeah, that's unfortunate because that was our guy. I think this is going to be a guide for what to do. Pretty much. To reset this whole thing. Like the team. Yeah, I'd like to be brought in. I haven't had much to do at all that time, actually. Have any shield breaks? So yeah, we've got two that can do that. Oh no, he can bend. Bending's good. It's good. Okay. No. Dumbs. Alright. Is that... still has plus 3 strength. This armor break. She's got her as well. Let's do this. A little smarter this time. Brook. Protected. fear. Still your fear. I don't think I can let her die. So. This works to rest right now. See that. It's really annoying. Whoa, but he healed up. Nice. If it comes in at a good time. Hybrid's dead. Nope, I'm gonna mess this up again. Fantastic.